man. It's your boy Lee Brim. You already know. You know what I'm saying? This is for battle rapper Tay Rock, man. This is for battle rapper Tay Rock. Check this out, yo. I had to record on my computer so y'all can see, because I can't do it on my phone unless I see at the same time. So just listen to this. Check this out. So y'all understand what's going on.
This is for Tay Rock. Tay Rock said that I didn't send him nothing. My name is Lee Lee, a.k.a. Lee Brim, a.k.a. Drop Top Lee. Long story short, he said, Tay Rock said, I didn't Instagram him, and he showed his phone, and he was like, oh, you didn't Instagram me, you're a fucking weirdo, you probably like one of them troll-ass niggas, you probably don't even know how to rap. The nigga started blasting me out loudly, calling me all out my name. You know what I'm saying? Get the fuck out of here. Saying all kind of shit. For no reason. I'm trying to get on. You know what I'm saying? I try to get on to him. Long story short, so I call my man and I'm like, yo, why on my Instagram it shows the message that I sent to him, and he tried to pull it up on the stream in front of everybody live and said, look, I don't see none of this blank. My man said, because he went there and he erased it. That's why it's still on yours, but it ain't on his. I'm like, oh, word? So he tried to make it seem like I'm lying, and I wasn't lying. I really did. He like, oh, he like, I guess basically he felt like the reason why he started coming out crazy, he was like, because the way I did it, I asked him, yo, could you help me smoke DNA? Like, I got beef, bro, could you help me please, bro? You know what I'm saying? As a battle, talking about on some battle rap shit. So, you know, he like, oh, the way you came at me, you the Instagram, you go DM me, you know what I'm saying? And that's when I was like, I did, but I didn't get no response, he didn't respond. And he go on, and he like, no, you didn't. So, my phone right here. And I'm going to show you right now. And this happened today, literally. Today is Tuesday, June 23rd, right? So I'm going to show you as I'm doing it. Damn, hold on.
Turn this down, maybe y'all can see it a little.
Better about you like that? Yeah. All
right.
There we go. Check it.
Let me see. Boom. Go to my Instagram, right? All right. So look. Boom. If y'all can see his name right here. Fuck this shit. This is him. Maybe, let me see the light in.
Let me see, let me turn my light on. Hold on. Man, I don't know if y'all can see. Zoom this shit in, bro. This shit's in.
The real Tay Rock. See if y'all can see this, man.
Yeah, I thought it was backwards when I was holding it.
Y'all see it. I'm going to read it to y'all.
When I was looking at it, say, it looked the backwards.
Yo, what up, Rock?
Now looking at it back,
bro,
it's front.
I'm trying to get in the battle rap game, and I was wondering if you could help me, like be my mentor. I could rap, though. Can you at least hear me, and I could let you hear a verse, and then you could see you could work with me. I said, please, can you help me, Rock? And I put my phone number, and I said, I'm Lee Brim. I said, I'm LB, and I put in parentheses, Lee Brim, so y'all can see.
Look, you can see me.
You can see it right there.
I said, I'm LB right there at the end. I said, Lee Brim, like that, right?
I didn't send it to him,
right?
How the fuck I didn't send it to him? I'm lying, right?
He said, I didn't screen. He said, I didn't. He said, I didn't DM him. So I'm showing you when he pulled up his phone. He's like, I don't see it. I don't see it right here. It was a blank page. My man said, because he erased it. So we're showing you right here. And then what I did right here, I screenshotted the shit.
Word.
All right, so that's the message. You see.
And I don't lie. You see that at the bottom.
You can see a little bit. So I screenshotted the same message.
You can see
how and I emailed it to him. So he could see, like I did. Now, this is the thing, right? I know you're not going to be real and apologize how you went on live and trying to embarrass me or call yourself trying to embarrass me or going off me. That's even worse than bother me. You know what I'm saying? trying to get on. I respect you. I look up to you, you know what I'm saying, as far as the battle rap music. I like the battle rap music. I'm a fan. And that's what I was trying to tell you in a message, and you didn't give me a chance to explain that to you. Instead, you like, oh, I'm lying. You're probably a troll-ass nigga, fucking weirdo. Get the fuck out of here. You was like, you probably don't even know how to rap. Saying all kind of crazy shit. And you didn't even dare me or give me a chance. Nothing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Man, the same shit happened with DNA. You like, oh, I'm going to tell you. You like, I ain't helping with shit. You like, I can't write your rap for you, bro. Something to that effect. And I was like, I'm not asking you to write my rap. I'm not a rap. I was asking you to help me. You know what I'm saying? Like, coach me. You could give me a little point of attention shit. I asked you to write my rap for me. And you like, oh, I could have helped you, but I can't do nothing for you because the way you came at me, you didn't DM me. And I did DM you. You know what I'm saying? But you try to style on me in front of everybody and pull up your page like, no, I did. And it's right here. I did. And like I said, I bet you ain't gonna apologize and be a man, right? Only a real nigga gonna stand up and be a man and admit when it's wrong. And I bet you wanna admit when you're wrong, right? See? So I'm just showing you, I'm not gonna say to you, you stupid ass nigga, now you feel like an asshole, right? I know you feel stupid because all that shit you're talking, now you're wrong. You look stupid. I'm not gonna say all that because I'm not here for that. I wasn't trying to diss you. I wasn't trying to come at you. I was telling you I was a fan. I got beat with DNA because he tried to play me on some shit. Like, I tried to get in the rap game and shit, and I tried to holler at him, and he did the same shit, DM, and never responded. And I was like, yo, what's up with that? So I know you battled DNA, and I like you. You like one of my favorite battle rappers, bro. Real shit, you know what I'm saying? So I was like, this nigga,
Big shootout, T-Rock, you know what I'm saying?
I'm going to see if I can holler at T-Rock and see if I can get him to help me, like, mentor me, coach me, give me some pointers and shit, like, how I should, you know what I mean? Teach me the ropes a little bit. And you just styled on me and flipped on me for no reason. Started trying to diss me and call me out my name. Weirdos and saying, I probably don't even know how to rap. Get the fuck out of here. And I'm going to tell DNA to smoke your ass. I ain't helping you with shit because you should have broke me the way you came at me. And I did. He's like, no, you didn't. You a liar. This me. And you showing people on the live.
That's crazy.
And I'm like, damn, this how a nigga do their fans and shit? That's kind of fucked up, bro. Because
now, I'm going to leave it right there. I'm not going to even, as y'all can see, this is 7 minutes into it. It's still like 5 more minutes than it. 4 minutes and 53 seconds. This is like 11 minutes or some shit. And I don't even want to hold it up that long. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to just leave it right there and shit. So again, this message is for T-Rock. You know what I'm saying? I just want him to hear this and shit. And after that, you know what I'm saying? Then it's back to fucking, it's back to this motherfucker.